Hello everybody and welcome back to the walkthrough for the Diamond Sword RPG Open World Adventure. Or is that not the name? Diamond Sword RPG. There we go. So, we last left off, we cleared out the entire first dungeon through the pyramid. And we got to the Sand Village. So there's a couple things that we're going to need in here. First off, there is a... what is it? There's a gold coin somewhere in here. There we go. There's gold coin 11. We need one more to enter the forest dungeon. And that last one is going to be in a cave. A very, very dark cave. It is highly recommended that you bring torches for that. Otherwise, you're really going to have a rough time. So these steel shears you can actually use to shear sheep and collect their wool for emeralds and stuff. So this is kind of handy to have. Is there a ender chest? What am I doing on chickens? I got 47. I'll grab a few more. So that brings us coin 9, coin 10, coin 11. Anything in here? Nope. Anything worthwhile in here? Apples. I guess it's food. Alright. Should be everything in there. I think there's something of importance down in this well. Yes. Drop note. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to purchase some torches in order to get into the next cave. Or into the next area. Oh, okay. Look here, we have the newest member. Looking here for Art Guy 2. Oh, dude. Buy steak. Buy steak from him. Blue tonic is completely useless. And some torches is a special prize. So we need those torches. So it's in here somewhere? It's kind of a fun fact. This is another one of Mick's maps. I think... somewhere in here, there is a... there it is. There used to be a lever... there used to be a lever that opens an iron door kept here, but it has been moved to Stone Cave, a cave somewhere in the desert guarded by darkness and monsters. You've now flipped the lever, look around. There is an iron door. There it is. And inside we get 24 torches. Ah, yes, that's where I left those torches. We use the torch in someone. I heard there's a sword in the cave that lets you kill poisonous spiders. Hope I never run into one. Yeah, we're going to need that to get into the forest dungeon. So actually, I'm progressing through this a lot faster than I thought, so we might actually get up into the forest dungeon. So I no longer need the code for the Sand Village. Let me just toss that book over yonder. Alright, so we're gonna head over to the Stone Cave. I believe that's the name of it. Okay, yes. So we need to go to the Stone Cave. Which is back this way. Alright, there we go. Stone Cave. So here, we place down the torches and that lights up the immediate vicinity. And coincidentally also breaks our kneecaps. You don't actually need to place the torches in all of the slots. You can. It is your right. But you don't actually have to. Alright, so if you look around. Health regen boost. This is actually kind of handy to have. So I'll hold on to this. So look around, a stone button can be found. So there's the last gold coin that we need, a lever for the forest dungeon, the sword of Arachnid. We'll kill all spiders. Better than the original one. Now head to the mysterious forest, and a shard rests in the forest dungeon. 12 gold coins open the way. Awesome. So as you can imagine, we got a new weapon, so we obviously need to try it out. Wait, I didn't realize a spider jockey spawned. Is that always the case? Oh, that's a problem. Good lord. Oh, there we go. Alright. Making progress. Slow. It's a war of attrition. My will versus their will. Oh. I have a feeling that's still not it. Oh, crap. Demon spawn. Hold off one second here. Oh, shit. Where the hell did that come from? I played through this map once without using a single potion. And I've blown through 3 in 1 cave. That's actually impressive. Well done. Well done. Alright, so let's see here. I can probably toss this. The bottles I will hold on to. Alright, so to the forest dungeon. So as you know, you need the 12 coins. We collected the last 3. Or we collected the last 2 this episode. So now we actually need to go unlock the entrance. And it is a little bit of a hike, but it's generally not too bad. Spawn point reset. Last of my apples. And so if we follow the signs, the forest dungeon, or the mysterious forest, is going to be this way, and that'll take us to the forest dungeon. There's a chest right there. A little bit of extra currency never hurt anyone. That just gives us the ability to buy more chickens. Now that's what that really comes down to, is our ability to buy more chickens. Chicken trader. This allows to sleep. Oh, nice. I'll take a nap. Adventuring's real hard, you know. And then I'll rob you. Of course I will rob you. Absolutely blind. A fake sword. I'm actually going to take that, because we can sell those later. Yeah. Here, take my bottles. Thank you. A few less of those. Purchase a little bit more chicken. There we go, that's good. Alright, so need the web cutter here. So I will grab all the gold coins now. Perfect. And the entrance... I shouldn't say this isn't really the entrance. Where is it? No, the entrance is going to be over there. So let me toss all of these coins in there. That opened the way, and there's the way. So how much time we at? We're looking at about 11 minutes. Yeah, I can keep going. So this is the Mysterious Forest. Chest key 1. I will take that. I will, in fact, take that. Oh, God. Okay, okay, that's going to be important later down the line. So I will... No, I'll just keep that on my person. I will, however, ditch the fake sword. I'm not going to be needing it. More chickens equal more gooder. So this is one of the few places where I usually die, and very repeatedly, actually. I'm kind of embarrassed. This area is definitely not for the faint of heart. So there are chests that way, however you can pretty much just ignore it. I don't believe it's important for our adventure. However, dealing with the fact that spiders are literally coming out of the woodwork is important to our adventure. Nice. See what I mean? Every single time. I have never had the easiest time. Crap. Man, I'm gonna die again at this rate. Arrows! Perfect. Those are going to be important later. You just found some arrows, now look for a forest dungeon key A. Path to forest dungeon, perfect. Alright, this has to be accessed. Behind. More chicken equal more gooder. I don't recall this path. Path to the forest dungeon is around here somewhere. Keep going to the forest dungeon. Alright. I think entrance lies somewhere ahead. Okay, forest dungeon entrance is around here somewhere. Let's see here. There we go. Have I opened a secret passage? I have. Oh, nope, I'm missing a key. I'm missing key A. Which, let me think here. I think key A is over here? Memory serves correctly. Oh, that's just another. Okay, so that was the... We need that other button to open up the forest dungeon, so now there's a key I'm missing somewhere. Oh, that would have been too easy. Oh, good lord, where did I put key A? Key letter A. So this is where the arrows were, so it would have to be ahead on the path. Let's just kind of walk through here, make sure I'm not missing... Well, clearly I'm missing stuff, but mitigate what I'm missing. There was nothing in here, or I already found that one. That path. Nothing over there. Thank you. Where the hell is that key? So night potion? Yep. Key A? Nope. Arrows? Nope. Unless that potion is back. Oh god. Do we actually have to go back to that area? Well, we'll find out. We did have to go back that way, and I look like an idiot. Darn. Okay, so we got... So that's key A. Alright, I guess we did have to go back that way. Memory did not serve correct on that one. But that's alright. We figured it out nonetheless. Oh, heck. So now we enter the forest dungeon and we'll end the episode right about there. Oof. Home teleport button. We haven't looked at the teleport room back home yet, but we will. Hit this button. I completely forgot about that. Oh. Forest dungeon level 2. Oh, come on. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it right here. When we come back, we're going to solve this forsaken dungeon. Oh, I got stuck in here so much. And, yeah, we'll get through this together, though. So until next time, be seeing ya.